Hello everyone, my name is Udita Kuntia. I'm from class 4 Stuart School, Bhubaneswar, and today I'm going to tell you Mahabharata episode 19. So in this Mahabharata episode 19, first I'll do a recap, then I'll continue the Mahabharata episode 19. So in episode 18, I've told you about that written from exile. So Draupadi Swayamvara had reached Hastinapur and Vidura rushed to Dhritarashtra's royal chamber. There he told about Draupadi Swayamvara and Draupadi has become our daughter-in-law, he said. Dhritarashtra said, bring Draupadi before me. She had been wise choosing my dear Duryodhana. He said, no, you remember? And then Vidura hastened to correct his mistake and he corrected that it was not Duryodhana, but Arjuna was one Draupadi. And the five brothers have jointly battled Draupadi. And now they are living under the protection of King Draupad with Queen Kunti. Accompanied by Queen Kunti and living under the protection of King Draupad. So Dhritarashtra could not betray his true feelings. So he screwed his face up. He hided his face and then he masked his face and said that they had again fortune. So the Pandavas have once again had good fortune. And here they have married Draupadi and here we are mourning their deaths, he said. And then Duryodhana was angry that the plot to kill Pandavas have failed. And now Duryodhana was very angry. He said that we have made ourselves fool by trusting that idiot Purochana. He said, gnashing his teeth as he spoke. And now he was very angry. So now Dhritarashtra said that what you do, you must do with me secretly, guy in disguise. So if you tell everything to Vidura, tell everything in front of the court, in front of my court, then nothing would happen and we would fail easily. So Duryodhana didn't want to fail, so he said that okay, now we will do something that will teach the Pandavas a lesson, he said. And then he went to take some advice from his father. So now he said that they should not have trust the fool Purochana, and now the Pandavas have for the fortunes favored the Pandavas again, and now they are strengthened. The camp is strengthened by such powerful men like Dhrista, Yamuna, Draupadi's brother, and Sikhandin. So now Sikhandin was a woman with a strange man or woman, I couldn't tell it rightly. So that Sikhandin was a person with strange history. So this was whom Duryodhana spoke. So now I will start the episode 19. So here in episode 19, the episode 19's name is Sikhandin. Sikhandi. And Sikhandi was a woman, but she had become a man. How? Because she was Amba in her earlier. She was Amba earlier in her previous life. In a previous life, she was Amba. So Amba had been scorned by Bhishma. Now she was very angry that Bhishma would not marry her. So she was determined to kill Bhishma. And then she meditated in the forest. I told you. She meditated in the forest and then she was granted a boon and she asked that I want to kill Vibha. So she was now recast. So then she killed herself. She killed herself and then she killed herself and was now reborn. So she was reincarnated. So Amba was reincarnated as Sikhandi. So here Sikhandi was a mere girl. So she was a young princess, not a prince. She was a princess, a girl. And so when she was young, she had found a grand land. And that grand land had a flower of name of Asya. The grand land had a flowers. The grand land had flowers that would never fading flower. And those never fading flowers had a power that those who put the grand land over their neck would, so those who put the grand land over their neck were destined to kill Bhishma. So then what happened, do you know? Sikhandi was very angry. So she was sent to exile to repent and mend her ways. So in her exile, she meditated, and she was once again granted a boon from a god. So she asked that she wanted to be a man, and instantly that was done. She became a man. And because at that time she wanted to kill Bhishma, na? She wanted to become a warrior and kill Bhishma. So, but that days, women warriors were not hard. And so everyone said that Sikhandi could not fight. But Sikhandi was on her way. She wanted to fight, and that's her decision. So she went to the exile. There she meditated. And then become a man. So then what happened? Do you know? He came back. So Sikhandi came back now. And that was the episode of Sikhandi. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye.